Hey guys, I'm Cimatose Ken, and we're about to play Naughty Roommate. Ready to punk the new roomie? Yeah! Yeah, we're gonna punk out that new roomie. Shut up, I can't talk. So anyway, these two girls are here having a pillow fight, looks like, and that's very naughty. Because they're tearing those pillows up, and that's not their pillows. That's somebody else's pillows. Very naughty, girls. Alright, let's see. Place the mouse pointer over there to get some hints. Click on the girl and then click on the eyeliner to draw on the roommate's face. Oh, where's the eyeliner at? Click on the girl first. Wait, this girl? Oh, yeah. Look at me, I'm like, oh my god, I just keep stepping on each foot, you know, because these heels are just killing me, but she's asleep and her door's open, so we're gonna just throw some of this on her. Yep. And I'm gonna give her, oh, her eyes are so beautiful, and now she has a mustache. And I just made a mess. I could have done something very artsy, but I just, dang, look at her. It's like a room full of porn stars. Let's look in the mirror. Oh, God! Oh, no. Oh, that's terrible. Oh, okay. Let's see. What's it say? Click on question mark, then click on that. If something, what? On? Click on the drawer, and then click on the skateboard to make her trip. Okay, so. Let me close that drawer for you, and here's a skateboard for you. Whoop! Oh! I won! I tore her nightgown thing. We did it! There was a TV going on, okay. Is that a little doggy? Oh, a roach, too. This place is gross. Alright, let's see. Click on the mousetrap and then click on the staircase. So, oh, there's the mousetrap. Yeah, I got this mousetrap here. Ooh, it's so gross and nasty. And there's like Anubis or whoever that is. I don't know who these guys are. And then on the staircase, just throw it up there. Oh, is she gonna step on it? Ah, she did! Ah, then she fell! And that's hilarious, apparently. And the dog doesn't even seem to care. I think I just killed her. I mean, if you step on it, mousetrap's freaking hurt. Those things can, like, if you stick your finger in a mouse, it can break your finger. I mean, it breaks, like, mice's backs. And then she fell down the stairs, like, tumbled. I'm the worst roommate. I'm so bad. I'm so naughty. Click on the cockroach, then click on the bowl of soup. Oh, yeah, the cockroach. I'm gonna put the cockroach in the soup. Oh, this is so unrealistic. She's like, oh, I got a cockroach. Cockroaches are gross. I wouldn't even touch a cockroach. Okay, here you go. We throw that in there. She's like, oh, look, some leftover soup from last night. I guess I'll just sit here and eat. Oh, she didn't need it. Oh, God! And she fell down and it showed her panties again. That's what it happened every time. It's been showing her underwears. And I'm just like, oh, you slut. Oh, wait. Click on this and then click on the dog, right? Maybe I can figure it out myself. Oh, did something happen? Okay, I don't know. And then click on the floor. God dang it. Oh yeah, there's a skateboard, and then you just stepped on it, and you go flying! Your little red underwears are showing. Oh! You ran into the wall, and then all the stuff fell on your head! Oh, now you're gonna have another concussion if you fell on the stairs. Aha! I got a high score! We did it! We're a very naughty roommate. We are a very evil, evil, evil roommate. We're probably gonna die. Oh, now we're at a party. And this guy over here just like dancing by himself. Everyone's so, you know, by themselves, and she's like, oh yeah! I'm singing the song. Oh, everybody, I clicked on something on the roof and now I'm gonna put it in your boob. Oh! Oh yeah. I mean, how did I make that happen? I didn't. Click on the water jug and then click on the microphone to shock you. Really? You want me to just shock my roommate? I'm a freaking psychopath. There's the microphone. Don't worry. Wink, sing a song. Oh, your hair stuck up. And you're probably dead. Oh, the dog. And you're probably dead. You're dead inside. What are we clicking with the dog? Then click on the bone. Okay, yeah, here you go, dog. You get the bone. Oh, wow. I can see through everything. How does that work? You're wearing black. What happened? What an excuse. To show something. Man, that game was terrible. But yeah, I mean, I just had to. You know, guys, I couldn't help myself. I really wanted to play it. We've already played Naughty Pool Party, Naughty Neighbor, and where you're like this douchebag dude that, like, is doing the same thing that girl was just doing. And then there's speed dating. I haven't played that yet, so maybe we'll play speed dating eventually. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video, like, somehow, a little bit. Maybe you enjoyed me talking. I don't know. I hope so. Hey, how are you? And we'll see you guys next time. Today's your birthday. Happy birthday. We'll see you guys next time. Have I said that already? Stay toasty, my friends.